Last Wednesday, 100 Rand looked like that. On Thursday, 100 Rand looked like this. Nothing was different, except on Wednesday, the 100 Rand would have bought you that. And on Thursday, the 100 Rand would have bought you that. The newspapers are completely hysterical. Fear and panic in the cabinet. Look, I'm sorry, I can't really talk about these things because, you know, I'm a member of the African National Congress and we are not encouraged to have opinions. I speak here in a personal capacity. Although so many people have said to me, Tani Evita, how is it possible that you are a member of the ANC? I mean, people know me. Evita Pesotnet, member of the National Party. Evita Pesotnet, who voted for apartheid. Yes, I voted for apartheid. If I knew it was so terrible, I would have made a phone call, but nobody told me. Nobody told me. But here I am, a member of the African National Congress, and you know how easy it was? I walked into Luthuli House, I said, I want to be a member of the ANC. They said, do you have cash? I said, yes. They said, you in? But why? Why? Very simple. It's choice. My grandchildren, my wonderful grandchildren, challenged me. They said, Gogo, what are you going to do to protect democracy so that one day when we need to vote freely and fairly, democracy will be there in full working condition? Well, obviously, I must go back into the center of active politics. Power. Where is power? No longer in parliament. Parliament has either become a DA parking garage or a playpen for the Teletubbies of the EFF. Yes, I am in Luthuli House, the only real power station that the ANC has built in the last 21 years. Aye, Mesa, people are very concerned, but very quiet. Do you know, it reminds me of the old days during the National Party regime. So many similar things happened. The president would decide something, and we all thought, no, this is wrong, but we said nothing. Why did we say nothing? You don't want to kill the goose that lays the golden egg. And so I just, well, you know, when I say to people, would you like 2 sugars in your coffee? I don't want them to say no. I expect them to say ne. I live out of mess. It is very upsetting. It's very worrying because the real people don't actually have a voice here. The real people who have saved a little bit of money and that money disappears. Suddenly, overnight, people are not just poor, they are desperate. And that is why I realize I am in Luthuli House, because I see so many things that are familiar. So many things that we did in the old South Africa. I see King Zwelithini has, of course, he has shown his gratitude by thanking the National Party. I'm not saying it was a success. I'm not saying it was a good thing. I'm just saying too many people in the Luthuli House are saying to me, Comrade Evita, how did you people get away with it? How did we get away with it? We controlled everything. There was no freedom of speech. No freedom of expression. So let us see what is going to happen. Get your Sunday papers and make up your own mind. Or you can just look into your internet, much more news there, and talk about it. And look at that 10 rand note every time you spend it and think to yourself, Zimbabwe, here we come. Yes or no? My little granddaughter has solved it for me. She said, Gogo, just remember, a patriot is somebody who protects his country from its government. Amanda.
Evita, Evita, and you know what we mean. Evita, Evita, always on the scene. Evita, Poseidon, oh, Evita should be queen.